Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wyatt on YouTube.com. Down in town. Oh shit. Thanks to Exclusive. I'm gonna go here. Okay. So down below, link, you know, three links down below in the description box. Gonna be Exclusive website, eBay, and Instagram. So. I didn't see two pictures. Reviews, Keen energy drinks on YouTube. It's three things you need. Free account, sign up, YouTube, Google, Gmail, and subscribe. Okay, let's get to it. So a big shout out to Exclusive Energy and, you know, his website, Instagram, eBay. Website, eBay, and Instagram down below. The links will be down below in the description box. A big shout out to TPS Reviews, Keen of Energy drinks on YouTube, food reviews. You know, as I found out because my mom's empty. Alright, let's go, folks. Yes, raise. You know. Voodoo Energy Drink Limited Edition, Rapid Hydration, Orange and Black, Halloween. We probably need a flashlight on this one. So, refresh with rates. Crazy F. Focus a powerful NOOTROPIC blend featuring ALPHA, I think that's alpha GPC, delivering crystalline focus and mental clarity without the crash. Find your flow R for recovery. Fortitude, I think that's fortitude, FORTIF. I.E. with restorative R-E-S-T-O-R-A-T-I-V branch chain A-M-I-N-O acid B-C-A-S raise support physical and mental recovery. E. Brain energy charged with time release caffeine raise delivers an insane no crash burst of energy every time. Tangle with three bullets as for stamina. Contain a mixture of REVITALIZING nutrients for your body and mind. Raise on your second, third, and fourth one. Each for a hydration pack with REPLENISHING. Electrolytes for rapid hydration. Raise is the most refreshing energy drink on the planet. The greater A. Zero sugar, zero carbs, zero artificial dyes. So. We'll grab some Halloween. A doll with a pin in it. Oh yeah, the voodoo doll. Yeah, the hair coming out. And probably a grave. Oh, God. So zero everything. Sodium 15 mg, 1%. Potassium 55 mg, 2%. 300 caffeine. So there we go. Ooh, well, I gotta try it. No, try to do it. Oh my god, I just got you one of these down. By 18 years old and dead, so I'm energy drink. I got Facebook on there. Okay. Cheers, bitches. That's like an orange one. I don't know if I'm saying I have an orange one. Orange soda. Yeah, it's good. Like orange soda. That's good. So yeah. Okay, let's go with weather report for Illinois. Weather bug on iPhone 5. Ridge, bitch! Okay, let's get to it, right? If we can. So, 70, feel like 70, clear. Dead rain, I got soaked. Not too bad, right? So UV orange 7, high reduced sun exposure and apply sunscreen. So pollen, green, forward, low, medium, three down, pollen. Three down, pollen, ragweed, grass, today's condition, the amount of pollen in the air. The amount of pollen in the air for Monday will be falling. Monitoring range. This low line of pollen concentration is a result of falling temperatures, rising humidity, and expected precipitation in the morning and evening, which tend to wash pollen out of the air. With this amount of reduced and the pollen level, tomorrow should be better for allergy sufferers. I don't have much problem, you know, of apps and read about it. But dew point 52 degrees, humidity 54%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:42 in the morning. Sun set 6:49 p.m. The moon, WANING crescent. The 10 days, September 23rd through October 2nd. Tonight, low 59, clear. Tuesday, high 80, low 62, mostly sunny. Wednesday, high 80, low 62, 30% chance of storms. What the? Okay. We got 30% chance of storms in the day, then 40% chance of storms. But Thursday will be high 78, low 59, partly cloudy. Friday will be high 86, low 67, partly sunny. 30% chance of storms at night. No. Well, that's Friday? Okay. So, Saturday will be high 84, low 64, mostly cloudy. Sunday, high 87, low 67, partly cloudy. Next Monday, high 90, low 66, partly cloudy. The next Tuesday, high 90, low 66, mostly sunny. And we're going to go with next Wednesday. Was high, low 60, mostly sunny. So YouTubers, you need to leave me a comment down below. How is the weather? YouTubers, you need to leave a comment down below. How is the week in Florida? So yeah. Oh, I am. Now we got top videos, guys. These are being killed off on this one. Going to her and talks to play a villain in the bathroom. The strikes against the in is likely to fill the AOW on strike. That's as the film did cover the story. Maybe claim controversial. Well, okay, awesome. Subscribe and click the notification button. Yeah, dive deep in and he does a great job. Begins for H-E-I-R-E-S-S. Here's a candy cold open. Oof. Grim. Yeah. I don't say they have an orange. How coconut chips take this snack, not with that skin. Yeah. Yes. For the rest of the foliage. And to bomb. Moving. Not so far that you can't help but crush it. Where the, oh, what the, a pink star. I don't know if it's like an island or like the ocean. Like, just crossing a little pink island. I don't know what to do that. Okay. Go say that for that it can't be jumped. So motherfucker, I'm gonna go. She's a Damon adopted girl, and so she was also 22. Wonder if I'm gonna speak out after year 6, or that's it for a 10th grade. That's it for a bit of a good job of that, don't you? Baby dead after soda. Edge left on the car. Search. On their way for Kentucky and missing on the general. Sheets for fire on door. Huh? This. Damn. Let's see what Google News look like. Probably need to do that one day. World News. France, Germany, UK say Iran is responsible for Saudi Arabia attack. US say it Gaines Johnson during a war to attack the Saudi oil companies to join the North American efforts. North America was a Trump deputy. Coming out through Iran. For Trump, disrespect for the UN will hurt him in the UN. Timothy O. R. B. Whiteman outlines how he would handle BRE. XIT. SS Bill does a good job talking about BRE. XIT. Bully to pay. 737 MAX crash victims family. 144,000. 144. 1,500 each. I don't know what that about. Turned sky and airy blood run. Howdy, MODI, Trump attends and PM rally in Houston. Political U.S. Versions. Bracing for tropical storm Karen. Tropical storm Karen. Sea strike Puerto Rico. Tropical storm Karen has Puerto Rico and Virgin Islands on alert. Three tropical systems are spinning in line. Puerto Rico too close. Schools as TD Karen from flooding. Official tropical storm Karen could bring heavy rain flash flood to Puerto Rico. Let's go to the US News. Florida officer fired after less than 2 6-year-olds. School resource officials were fired after arresting. WHITEYBELGER has filed a wrongful death claim to the U.S. government. Beekeeper group sued EPA over PES FEICID decision. Almost 50 Baltimore schools, no AC, closed early as temps hit 90 on first day of fall. And accused of shooting a Chicago cop woman in FULTIN Market District face attack. Another charge. Alpha men arrested in Pittsburgh, mass overdose death into owned wristbands. Warren leads primary field by 8 points in California polls. DNC race postponed. Name November debate. Shut it down, protesters blocking the streets to demand action on climate change. Opens for a former officer who killed an unarmed black man in his apartment. She brought a can of dry shampoo in the car with glass a hole through the roof. Body found near campground. That right for 2 years called on. FREDER ICK County Fair Assault. There is to arrest that spirit of life.
Alright. So at 10, I probably will do that, right? Ten. Oh, I gotta pray. But what happened? Green beans, corn, mashed potatoes, gravy, brown gravy, onions, chicken noodles. Three. Put the microwave 2 minutes. Three. Cookies, sugar things out. And no doubt about it, always got a shout out to some energy. And a website, eBay, Instagram, down below the links, description box. So, thanks for him, pre-release and limited edition, all that. So, this is awesome. Look at this. We're gonna go. Here we go. Whoa, shit. There's a beaded dog that we have. Damn. But look all through the can, folks. Such a beautiful. But TPX reviews surely. I hope they have one. Yeah. I know exclusive gonna hook them up. Somebody gonna hook them up. Exclusive. The Raise energy drinks, you know. The GNC, the Vitamin Shop, you know. eBay, PayPal, Amazon, you know. YouTubers and YouTube One, YouTube, Google. You know, Rep Sports. Yeah. Protein or whatever, however. Somebody gonna hook TPX. There's no doubt about it. So like that, when TPX reviews do, YouTubers and YouTube on the 18 years old adults on the energy drink, you will see the can better. That's like the best I could do, you know. I love that, what, you know, that video camcorder, you know, got the batteries and all that. That webcam, you know, I'm so apologize to you guys. That video camcorder, that's badass. This webcam and all that. It's pretty good, you know, with the, and all that. Yeah. Raise, R-A-Z-E, Raise Energy Drink 3. Oh. I wonder if they're gonna do that all the time, have that. Cause, who did I get them from? Was it Rep Sports or GN? Not GNC. I don't know, maybe it could be Campus Protein. Something like that, I don't know. But well, that's the saying about the, it was on Amazon or eBay, PayPal, yeah. So it's a big shout out, folks. Exclusive Energy, you know. His website, eBay, and Instagram. Links down below. So, YouTubers need to lend that I say it will be the, tell you guys they're gonna be the same. My dad come to 7:30 in the morning, the same, and you know, from last week, this week, you know, and the bull, white bull, for whatever hell it is. Cause paper plates, I did that, but I like that. I wonder in Clay City, Illinois, you know, back in the day. Good text of my mom, you know, how we miss and stuff that, you know, we do. All, and a lot of people be like, whatever, however, you know, about it, you know. Yeah. It's like that, you know. I did, you know. I just wonder what it did, you know. That it did bows. But I don't know. Because that's just, they're supposed to be a safer and better, different. I don't know what happened. Well, like, economic. A great value, Walmart brand, economic place, it was just little ones, you know. Here, you know, because you have everything, but I like to mix my food, put in the bowl and all that. It's like that seemed to be, you know, more easier, but then again, you know, you have dishes. I've got dishes, then. No dishwasher. So, you know, what? Green beans, corn, mashed potatoes, gravy. But I gotta get the gravy, you know. My girlfriend chopped special one more brown gravy, mushroom. We'll do the white one. But like that, you want that. Man, I don't know if she'd be able to get that at Cracker Barrel or not. But my girlfriend chopped special one grandma's one. That's the saying about that. It's like the trash, you know. Maybe when I get my cup of chop to catch them on. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. I'll say keep it. My God. I got it. My God. I wonder if any beat that. Maybe it's that one. If it works. I guess. Maybe the guy got it wrong. Oh, no, it's gotta be.
Yeah, she wanna do that. It's because of that winter, you know. I don't know. Trying to make it hard. Yeah. That's to say nope. That's to say nobody really know how to do this. But it's so hard. Like, I don't know. No one. It's way about, I gotta forget about it. Just trying to. What the fuck? Is that the right? No, no. Well. Okay, I guess it's all set, I guess. YouTubers, YouTube, and you're probably like, yeah. Hopefully it's not bad, but you know. That's what you gotta do, you know. You know, there's a lot of lies, you know. Rumors and controversial stuff, you know how we do. You know, a lot of them, you know. So sensitive. Now, I don't know what happened, you know. Google Plus Live, you know. Google Plus hanging out. I don't know what happened to it. Whatever, you know. But what, you know. Yeah, so what? Green beans, corn, mashed potatoes and gravy, chicken and noodles, probably sugar cookies. I don't know. Who knows about that? No, it's just my sake. Okay. Sorry, I apologize. No, we're good. So, PlayStation 3 college football. What a close game. NC State almost beat us. You know, I say, you know, did six, you know. We did look, you know, but I guess, you know, not. But we did the timeouts. Some people are like, man, what are you doing? Why are you not killing the clock and all the above, you know, mercy timeouts, you know how we do. But then again, you know how we do. Bowser, 1 week, see about that, you know, like Sean and Dakota, and probably Bertrand his last name, like that, you know. When he got back, yeah. But Clemens Tigers, you know, Sigma Bowl 5, they won. Well, they were 2-0, or 3-0, we 3-0. But they are ranked 20, they doing it. Georgia Tech died 2-3-0, and they're ranked. Miami 2-1, Virginia Tech 2-1 rank, Virginia 1-1. North Carolina 1-2, Wake Forest 1-2, maybe 0-3. Kansas State 2-0. Maybe everybody else is 3-0 or what, 2-1. Virginia 1-2. But like, yeah, Kansas State 2-0. All right, 24, 26, 10. Well, we 16, no, 15, we said we move up one. So, doing a good job, so. I say 1-2 Virginia coming up. But it was a close game, you know. Kick would block, stop one kick, it was 56, and then made the other one. The running back was the player again. Two running touchdowns and a passing. As I always said, you know, anybody ever running back during the game, anybody the running back, this level, college level, next level, NFL, got to be your favorite wide receiver. And boy, he was good, and they'd done a great job. The interceptions, I don't know. Have we did any interceptions? I don't know. There's a cupcake, Missouri Tigers, like Clemson Tigers, thinking of Bowl 5, blew out of water. Kentucky, Wildcats, and, you know, I call them Wildcats. They sneak in the boat by 5. Not a bull, I don't say so. They're another person, but they did lose. So, there you go. So, a lot of excitement, but Quinn, we'll try to put him in. He's a freshman quarterback. So, they could do the passing. But, you know. So, he got to have 3 touchdowns, you know, Bowser, because. You know, he had a lot of touches, you know how we do. Now, Dakota, they might, maybe 1 or 2. Player game with Lapman, he's a junior, he got to go. Having a great year this season, he's been doing it. And what are we winning, last year, last season, he was sophomore, junior. But Sean and Dakota, I think he got to be gone, so we browse it. Because Quinn, speed 91, Bowser is speed 93, so he's 1 and 2. There's the second one, you know. That's what we do. It's like every, what was it? Sports Live on NBC Sports Chicago, whatever, 643, up for it only. Win wall, best your cable. I'm not going to go deep. Maybe it's 40. Yeah, same 47 up for cable and 64 is, and whatever. But they said, you know, when people would love to have a backup, you know, like Saints, Drew Brees. I'm just saying about it. That's what we do, right, of college football. The second quarterback, boy, they always do. Always benefit the touches, the everything like that, you know how we do. I battle, you know. Quinn gotta be 3 and 1 or 4, but I know gotta have at least 3 touchdowns. He delivered in a big way. So, you know, we always said, you know, I say, you know, all injuries are two things, healthy and smart. All injuries are significant injuries, key injuries, important. That was a big one, and Quinn delivered, you know. Rachel, you know, other person of replicate on Blazers of college football. I guess, like, Baker himself up that line saying, you know, it is.
So YouTubers and YouTubers, let's leave a comment down below. If you like Dancing with the Stars. But we're gonna go with ESPN, right? We're gonna go with ESPN, right? Let's talk about ESPN. We're gonna go with standings. I wonder if it's official, but I'm gonna probably take it anyway. American League. I have this thing called DHS in there, you know. Don't love that, but you know. Cleveland Indians 4, but Minnesota Twins would do that. Well, they got a zoo, but did they celebrate more of the Brewers too? But let's go with the Wild, okay? And MLB Network love Tampa Bay. So we got Oakland A's versus, I guess, Tampa Bay Rays. The Oakland A's, the Cleveland Indians, they are tied. So yeah. So National League, Washington Nationals versus North Bruce Washington Nationals. Cotton Cubs are 4. They're like 2%. Let's go with Cleveland Indians. American League. Have the same called GFW. Let's go right here. Here's a player. Yeah. Philadelphia Phillies have and why. Why Chicago Cubs didn't pick him up. Carson came. That's just something, right? We're going to go rankings of college. So 25 Michigan, 24 Kansas State, 23 Texas A&M, A, Aggies, 22 UCF Knights, 21 UC Trojans, 20 Michigan, 19 Utah, 18 Virginia, 17 Washington, 15 Boise State, 15 California, 14 Iowa Hawkeyes, 13 Oregon Ducks, 12 Penn State, 9 Lions, 11 Texas, 10 Denver Irish, 9 Florida, 8 Wisconsin, 7 Auburn Tigers, 6 Oklahoma, 5 Ohio State, the 4 big ones, play 4 LSU Tigers, 3 Georgia Bulldogs, 2 Alabama, and number 1 Clemson Tigers. So YouTube is YouTube, and leave a comment down below what you say about college football and what about me. This is so sweet. Gotta kind of figure out that, but I'm glad it's not nothing weird. Like candy corn. Nothing weird and goofy like the Mountain Dew. Boo, and it's awesome. Be perfect for Mad Men 1. Challenge a casual gamer from Kentucky, over Rudy, all for taste, the review lab. Would say T-Pix reviews, but I know it's gonna happen. And just something, you know. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what she wanna do. Anybody else? She don't want Kel Mitchell. From King to Kel, King Friend. And the Dawson Creek guy, James Vanderbeek. After that, I don't know who knows what he's going to do. But may I go with Kelvin Mitchell? That's what I would do. For sure.
That's what I would do.
So, YouTubers, are you gonna comment down below? You're gonna vote? Oh, Dancing with the Stars, you know, we're doing. So, yeah. Show's coming, so let's talk about. Of South Park, YouTubers, YouTube, you must be 18 years old, adults only. South Park Comedy Central, Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Me, Will Plus. Well, I did the Thursday morning, but I think I'm gonna try to do that Thursday. You know, Will Plus, the headphones, you know, there'll probably be HDI definition, Blu-ray, drink not regular, drink pop. 7 p.m. Central, my time. Like that, you know, like all that, be done quick. And it is quick. It is fast. No commercials on. And you know what, YouTube and YouTube, be back, finish my Nazi regular original pop. If YouTube is the money, as you use all dots on it. And do the energy drink show. So, yeah. So I'm excited about that. Monday through Friday days. NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 2 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is being tuned. Must be 18 years old. So, yeah, what up? And we're going to come here. Go with the Legacy and the Purge. So I got Google Calendar, so I will pop through the Google Calendar. Well, that's one cool thing about that, all my stuff is in there, so that's good. But, so, October 10th. But be coming up. I think it's 2 weeks, could be 3 weeks. So October 10th, Thursday. So it's October 10th, Thursday. I guess you gotta see the times. Originally it's 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. Thursday night, CW, The Legacy, YouTuber, YouTube might be 18 years old. Awesome. So I'm so excited. Let's go with the Purge. The Purge. The Purge, the Purge. The Purge, the Purge. The Purge, the 15th, Tuesday night, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, you must be 18 years old, adults only. Me, HE High Definition Blu-ray, probably $19.99, that'd be an October purchase, be when I purchase it, 16, PlayStation Network Store on PlayStation 4. A person for you to be someone who must be 18 years old. No. So I'm excited. So stoked, so excited. So YouTube, you need to my calendar down below. What are you ready for watching? So, I'm ready. Did a good join one. So four houses, I don't know, it said sometime in the fall, but when it's coming. Man, when it's coming. Boy. I don't wanna go apple knocker in my beer. Red bitch. So it's supposed to be McGriff Jackson's the average link. It's in middle sister. Husband, two niece and nephew. Pretty bitch. And a wedding. Pretty bitch. I don't want to go out. And what could be upon them this weekend? I don't know what's going to happen. My mom's birthday is Friday. So, yeah. $63. I got the change, but since you $63 in, I got now go check schedule when mom hoodie coming. It's at the 4 Illinois post office or 10 or more or whatever, however. So FedEx won't do that. Hopefully, my go check schedule one will get her adult Halloween coloring book before Saturday. She's gonna get the Transformers, but Clay City, Illinois, with my dad and my mom and post up all that, you know, all that good works. Be tomorrow, but be Wednesday or Thursday. Oh man, when I get the, you know, that's what I want to do, but I meant to be. But I did get that YouTube uploaded. That's on there. So I managed to do that. On the Transformers, 2 hours. Yeah. I got one bedroom. Can't watch that. Gotta watch that one. The next one first. So. I just wonder what else they're gonna do. But I have the Hills Have Eyes unrated Blu-ray here. I don't have that. But, you know, I got the new Blair Witch. But I got to get on Netflix, one and two. The Nightmare Before Christmas, you know, I saw it, you know, Netflix, so who else would have it? But, you know, I'll watch that for Halloween and Christmas time. Like that, you know what you're going to get. This will taste like Rockstar Party Zero or Mangoline or whatever. But C4 it's original. They have an orange kind, I think. Shit. This is kind of creepy and scary. Watch it in all the Conjuring movie series, you know. Annabelle, no, it's not that. The Nun, Annabelle Creation, Annabelle Comes Home, now it's only one. After that, The Curse of L-A-L-L-O-R-N-A. I don't know if they mess up or whatever. The daughter is different. But there's probably a lot of mess up and mistakes on it. But I hope it's still in order. So that's good, and got all that set up for me. Well, okay. Well, that's all good. Yeah, that's good, man. Yeah, because have it save on the Google Chromecast. Is the other one not saving. Rich bitch.
Oh boy.
So YouTuber, did you tell me to leave a comment down below? What do you do with Halloween like this? I don't know, you know how we do, but I like to, you know, start, you know, earlier, whatever, however, you know, do. Looking for, you know, on Netflix, seeing of 8 films to die for. The late Mongol, also a version of Paranormal Activity. Then you got 8 films to die for. Pretty dreadful. But, you know, I have high tension like films. Probably that'd be After Dark production. Unrated. I think it's a France horror movie. So, that you got. Gotta be Dimension Films. There's 3 greatest directors. Quentin Eli Rodriguez. Death Proof. And Planetary. Good movies. So yeah, October Bill Holmes, I've been doing that. First one on Netflix on the box, I got the second. I guess I could go back and see what I have. I wonder if I own my gay film, See No Evil, which I'm... One has sank, that's on PlayStation 3, that's like Annabelle, I got that. And all that stuff kind of weird. Yeah, my dad wondered about the place. Wonder about it. It's how I've been. Xbox or that'd be nice. Xbox One, Halo, Master Chief, all that. That's what I want to play. The PlayStation 4, worse. I definitely get PlayStation 5, whatever that's gonna happen. QVC, all that, you know, easy payments. There should be a good deal. I just wonder when PlayStation 5 come out, there gonna be a special value. But, you know, QVC, they do show the QVC 2, the big deal. But either way, I'm hoping. But I'm going to get on QVC, because easy payments. But hopefully when it comes out, it'll be special. RAZ, Raise Energy Drinks. Probably gonna get Star Galaxy TPX Review Kingdom Energy Drinks. I'm using instead of my Starburst. Like that, that's probably, but you know, there's 2 of the favorite flavors they're gonna do. Well, that'd be exclusive. But good sign I've done that with exclusive energy. Down below the links of his website. eBay. What? I think it's Instagram. Yeah. Down the links down below. There's a good person, nice person, you know, does everything right, you know, this is awesome. What a treat in that last side 2, but it's 1 last 3D red, white, blue. Yeah. Go on to the website again. See what that's called. The user behind the one must be 18. 13 years old and dogs only. My dad did the orange from him. Liberty Pop Lemon Dish Red Light Blue. The YouTuber doing to blend the 18 years old DOS only. What's your favorite? Raise RAZE energy drinks or energy caffeine. Teenagers with DOS only have come to blow in the favorite all up. So like that probably will be Sour Government. The video is awesome. Love orange soda. You know what you get, you know. But that's to say it about it. The diet and all the above, you know how we do. Tripping and all that crypto. You know. You're not gonna get no artificial colorings and dyes and all that stuff and high food corn syrup and aspartame. You're not gonna get that, so you know, that's awesome. That's a big fucking deal. The sour gummy worms be my favorite of RAZE energy. But RAZE energy drinks will be a part of the new generation of my favorites. But Bane energy drinks, of course, and all of the overrated bullshit. And the mainstream and all that, you know, whatever, sellouts and stuff like that. It's like Spike. TPS Review said it. The Motherfucker Saint started this long time ago, but I don't think I had a fully Spike. I think that's GNC, I guess, or whatever. The Monster Rain, Rockstar Endurance with it, X, 3D, C4 Original, and Ultimate. There you go. But Beyond Raw Lit, I still want to try it because of TPX. Very good. Spook Nogs. I don't want to dive deep in this. Yeah. Full throttle one. Yeah. No. A Jim Carrey, yes, man, injuries. Is there. I Red Bull. I don't say. But Red Bull and Mom, they probably won't jump into it. But you have your own company diseases. Like this, you know, of all these companies and all the above, you know, they go one another. Are they, you know, GNC products, you know, campus protein products, you know, the vitamin shop products or whatever. I don't know. Just awesome. I love when energy drinks do the exclusive and lemon all the bottom and stuff. Man. Just incredible. And Raise, I did all of that too, right there, you know, two of them. So yeah. And Raise, you know, 3-0 and C4 Original Ultimate. I think I did Ultimate first. But, you know, doing a great, you know, yeah. Like, being, I didn't want to go there, but.
I think good to go, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what else to do about it. And there you go. What the? I said the most work would be Kel Mitchell. But, whatever. I don't know. It's, I guess whatever, but. But YouTubers need to do them in the comment down below. what are your favorite shows of all of them? You like, you know. Yeah. Me, my two favorite shows of them all, American Idol, America Got Talent. I love the X Factor. I didn't. I should have went, you know, but whatever. Yeah. After that, you know, them the only ones.
Everybody, bitch.
I like that, you know that. Don't put the catch one. Yeah, fish should be on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
I like that, you know, there was no football game. I don't know. Whatever. That was all over. You know, Channel News 4, Monday through. It was a light one, though. I ate dinner late all night. Yeah, I guess that's a bad thing. But we did a good show. I'm glad. We'll see what we do. Good set, I got more. You know what you gotta get, but, you know. But it's good. Kind of remind me of the Full Throttle Furry. Like, I don't know if the orange is still the same of it like that, you know, we do. And I guess be kind of like Fago orange, but sugar free and all that. That's a good one. Well, I know, I what my dad did, but that's the same about that. And that still was a bad situation, right? I'm glad I did it, you know how we do. You know, we're gonna have more parts. I want a good show for exclusive for him. All this and a TPX reviews and all that. And we know that gonna set up. I hope that'd be enough. Like that, you know. Well, always a 12 pack, because that's the thing, you know. So yeah, like that, you know. But man, he's doing a great job. You know? So, you know, I want to say YouTubers and YouTube learn. You 18 to throw up thoughts on that. Oh yeah, and what you need to be for.
It is what it is, you know.
Like me, you know, I started.
I just wonder. But just make sure. But want to get it done, you know, true that, we got parts and all above, you know, deal. But, you know, because, you know, I don't want to, you know, that's the saying about that, you know. People, you know, Democrats are always hesitated, doubt is crazy, rich fans. That, you know, like that, you know, poor, welfare, homeless, middle class, I want their stuff out there, not theirs, but, you know, average Joe, most of my majority Americans, you know, but then again, in the rich part, yeah, there's a tons of that, but, come on, right there, you know, whatevs. Man, I don't know that, that's the saying about that, that was right after. Well, games in New York, you know. I think at the end they showed that, you know. The war class, you know. You know. What was the fighting, you know. You know, beginning of our country, you know. I gotta watch that movie again. But YouTube between children must be 18 years old adults only. Yeah, I gotta be a radar. Yeah, capital and all that. I gotta check that out again. But, you know, a war class and all the above, you know. That's the saying about that, you know. And that's the saying about that. That's something of it. And we, you know, that always gonna happen. I don't know why it's gonna happen, but that's just gonna happen, you know. Well, that's, you know, whatever. But, that's the saying. That's what I'm gonna do. Hopefully 3 will get me there, you know. Not unfortunate. Look up Chapter 1, you know. I don't know, Grandpa. Taking over, or I don't know. Yeah, I, you know, be like, whatever. But she got her votes in. Got counts and stuff. It's like that, you know. You know. Well, it's like that, you know, what, you know, I don't know, and Bobby, and I don't know what it means. And I feel sorry for, you know, that female Australia, the redhead girl, you know, Ghana. It's like Mad Dog, boy, he got, you know, they doing, going deep about Craig Campbell and going after all that, wow, shit, Insane. Yeah. He'd be a good coach for Chicago Cubs. You know what I mean? But he's a New York Yankees and stuff like that, you know, the deal. So, you know, about that, it's like that, you know. Well, I don't know when, beginning of the season, or, I don't know, but I think he already went off the, or MLB, he gotta went off, because, you know, how LA Dodgers lost the World Series. Like I said, you know, Rich Hill, why he throwing a fit, you know? Like, you know, the coach got him out all above, you know, we do, like that. But it was the head office. Because you have, I get, of two owners and a president. And it's like, why Chicago Cubs, you know? You like that, you know, special owners. You can't, they can't get rid of them. And you feel sorry for Joe Madden, gonna be the GOAT. You know, you got players with all the above and stuff like that. Feel sorry for Ben Zobrist, you know? Yeah. And you know, I'm not talking about much of that, but, you know, I, like, Cole Hamels and John Lester, they're both 35. He might be 36, but, you know, I got screwed because, you know, getting divorced every day, you know, like, see Wilco, all that says. So what else? What else? You know, you have Chicago Cubs, you know, psychological, on the money, you have of the minor system and all that, you know. What? But whatever. I got her. Yeah, she want to come on. Better do that right now. So this is good. YouTubers and 18 years old adults only. Three links down, you know. Website, Instagram, eBay, three links down below the description box. We're going to do more. Hopefully three will be here. So, what, part two tomorrow maybe? 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Oh, I don't know. See you tomorrow.